And all 25 really appreciate you, David. But no, good evening, and it's my pleasure to bring greetings on behalf of Regional Council, and I'd like to thank you, David, and tonight's organizers for the kind invitation to be here to speak this evening. As you know, we have a full agenda, and I can hear a few stomachs roaring, rumbling, so I'll keep my remarks very brief. I must admit, though, that I'm very encouraged by the amount of youth that are here this evening. It's so good to see you here and to have you participate in this event. I think many of us are more accustomed to a different age demographic at our typical evening events. We all know that we're here to celebrate the achievement of the youth in our community who have been able to best communicate the theme volunteers, heroes among us through art and essays. However, I feel what you've all done collectively resonates much deeper. The real message you have shared here tonight is one of hope. Hope for a brighter future where people of different ethnic and cultural backgrounds all come together to contribute towards the betterment of our community and society. In fact, one of the most meaningful ways we can enhance our society is through civic engagement and volunteerism, which is truly the cornerstone of every strong and vibrant community. It's what drives many of our successes and helps create healthy environments where people choose to live, work, and raise their families. I feel that's the real value of this contest. Having reached out to you, our youth, and engaged you in meaningful dialogue that will set the foundation for your future civic participation. I encourage all of you to continue upon the path that you have started, and I challenge you to ask yourselves what you can do to make the lives of Peel residents better than they are today. I believe that you are never too young to learn how to be a good citizen, and that all of us have a role to play in securing a brighter tomorrow. Yes, our volunteers are the heroes amongst us, but you can be one too. Thank you.